Hello guys, and welcome back to more Ghost Recon Wildlands. So today we're gonna continue on to our next objective. As you guys can see here, we're pretty much done with everybody. I mean, we almost got all of the buchones. We only have three left, and now everything that's gonna be left after the buchones are gonna be the underbosses and the head bosses before we kill El Sueño. So, in this video, we're gonna be going after this guy, RAMON FELIZ, our second underboss in this series. And after we're done with this guy, we're gonna go get the head of influence, which is El Cardenal. So, let's do this. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. And before we go get this guy, we're gonna watch that little video that we see on everybody before we go kill them or capture them. So, here we go.
Since his rise to power, El Sueño has been responsible for more than 7,000 murders, 12,000 kidnappings, and 17,000 disappearances. So then how the fuck is he one of the most loved people on the goddamn internet? I mean, this piece of shit has more likes than the World Cancer Society. How does that even happen? Well, one reason would be RAMON FELIZ. Santa Blanca narco blogger. Feliz wasn't always like this. He used to be a real journalist, working the crime beat for a Mexican newspaper. He wrote about the cartels. Until the cartels started targeting journalists. Forced to choose between reporting the news and their employees, the newspapers made a hard decision. They stopped reporting on the cartels. So RAMON FELIZ went underground. With anonymity on his side, he started a blog, and he went after Santa Blanca. Hard. Maybe too hard. Sueño hired hackers from a number of top universities and had them track down Feliz. Things only went downhill from there. Nowadays, RAMON FELIZ no longer writes about Santa Blanca. RAMON FELIZ writes for Santa Blanca.
Alright, so we took a look at the little video that we have on him, so now we're gonna go get this bastard.
RAMON FELIZ has turned whistleblower and has revealed the existence of a child trafficking ring run by the cartel. Get to Feliz and find out what he knows before El Sueño has him killed.
Alright, so basically some things went down and El Sueño wants to kill this guy now. So we're gonna go get this guy before El Sueño has the opportunity to kill him and find out everything he knows. So let's do this, guys.
Felice's house is just up ahead. Let's haul ass before the cartel gets to him.
We're hauling ass.
God damn.
Oh my. So fucking late.
Felice is dead.
Damn it. This guy is fucking dead.
Fucking savages.
His data should be somewhere around here.
Shit, the hard drive is missing. Bowman, Feliz is dead and his hard drive's gone.
The murder made quite a goddamn mess, didn't he?
How the hell did you know that?
Because the moron just tweeted a selfie of himself at the scene. He geotagged the photo in the tweet. Sending you the location. Get there fast and see if you can recover Felice's hard drive before it's destroyed.
On our way.
Alright, so RAMON FELIZ was already dead. Fuck. So he was already dead by the time we got to the scene. So now we got our next objective in the mission is to interrogate the thief. Here, I don't know where he stole. He probably stole all the documents that we're looking for, or something. So here we go, we're gonna interrogate this guy. Let's see what he has to say for himself. Speak, bastard. Fuck you.
Got you, you sick fuck.
What are you talking about? I didn't do nothing!
You took a selfie with your victim, you idiot.
You saw that? Fucking badass, right?
You think that was badass? What do you see when I do to you? Hint, it involves a wire hanger and a whole lot of electricity.
Chingado, man. What do you want?
Ramon Feliz's hard drive. Now.
That shit? And I already dropped it off for those hacker nerds. Not far from here.
Let's grab that hard drive fast before Santa Blanca wipes it.
All right, so let's go get the drive. Fucking idiot. So he sounded very proud of himself by taking that selfie. It's kind of disturbing. I don't know. Alright, so let's go recover the data.
Coming up on the place where the killer said the hard drive should be. Eyes up.
Oh shit.
Taking a shot. That LT's getting away. Take cover! Sniper, get down!
I'm gonna shoot the alarm so no one else will come.
Fucking hell!
Alright, so we should be good if we go in there. I don't know how many of these guys are left. Fuck, man. That's what I get from running into places.
Fucking hell.
Oh, we can also get the rebels to come here. Calling for some support. Grenade! Take it, bitch. One left. And that's it. Let's go inside and get the recover the data from the hackers.
There's the hard drive. Secure it. Bowman, we've secured Feliz's hard drive.
Good work. It's intact?
Affirmative. We plug the key into it and are uploading the data to you now.
Alright, so we have completed this mission.
Santa Blanca is snatching Bolivian children.
This guy is dead. We got 10,000 supplies for comms, and we also got 7 skill points.
Not even drug traffickers.
So that's pretty damn good. Now we're gonna see if we can unlock the next mission now.
Nomad, tell your team to ruck up. It's time to go after El Cardenal.
What's the plan?
We're gonna use the evidence you obtained from Ramon Feliz's hard drive to expose El Cardenal for the hypocritical fuck he really is.
I'm good with that. When and where?
I'm sending you the coordinates of a village in Malca province where we can link up. Bowman out.
Alright, so it is time to go get El Cardenal. We're gonna go meet Bowman, but before we do that, I'm gonna interrogate this guy. He may have some useful information about resources or something. Alright, supply rates.
Fuck out, wait. I'm talking, alright?
Guess who has the details on the supply helicopter just aching to be stolen.
Okay, so let's take a look at where the next mission is. Where we have to go meet Bowman. It is not this one, probably. This one. El Cardenal. Meet Bowman.
To Ramon Feliz's
not too far away from here, but still gonna make a little transition till we get there, and I'll see you guys there.
Sorry, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Here we go.
Why are we meeting here?
El Cardenal's gonna give a sermon to the Bolivian public to calm them about the child trafficking, but we've got the means to discredit the cartel. Show this video to that congregation, things will melt down quick. After that, snatch and grab Cardenal, bring him to the RP.
Roger that, we'll see you there.
Alright, so that was a very brief meeting.
This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children.
Now we're gonna go.
The cartel is giving a speech.
Shit, they'll go from following.
That's 2 kilometers away, but I don't trust the freaking streets around here. So I'm not gonna grab a vehicle, I'm gonna grab a helicopter. Alright guys, so we are at the mission area where we have to hack the broadcast station without being detected. So here we go, we're gonna take a look around and see how many enemies we have.
I got eyes on a sniper.
And see how we can do this the best way possible. Try not to get detected, because if we do, we fail the mission. That's always the fun part.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
So I don't have too many enemies on this side. I can probably kill. These three right here.
Bad guys are marked. Waiting on you, boss.
And three.
I've got the target. Ready. Call the shot. He's dead.
Nice. So we're gonna get closer. Maybe take care of that one up there. And now we have three left in this little, the ones that are closer to me. Take it, bitch. Fuck.
Back it up.
Almost got spotted there for a second.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Alright, so let's see how many more guys we have.
Alarm over here.
The target carrying submachine guns. He makes five. Just spotted one.
So there are not too many more.
Sniper out there. That's 10 targets.
There should be more around here. I can see that little
Tango
orange in the map
nearby.
Who cares?
There. So yeah, we have a lot of guys in this map. It's gonna be difficult trying to get in before without being detected.
We got a Sicario. There, inside the Santa Morita Church.
Remember, going slow. Let's find the broadcast terminal and start the upload.
Yo, cartel gunman. Over there, inside that Santa Muerte church.
Alright guys, so I almost made it inside the church. I just gotta go around real quick. Try to find an entrance. I'm gonna get rid of this guy.
I got a narco over here, next to the center.
So we have to go up there. We got enemies inside the church too. So let's see what we can do about that.
This is the biggest revival I've ever been to.
After we show the evidence, we'll need to move fast or this crowd becomes a problem. You are?
This is a lieutenant. How many more enemies we have?
I've got eyes on the captain.
Just that one up there. So we got three here and the one up there. But if we kill the one down, the ones down there, we can probably kill them, but I'm gonna make it up there first and then maybe kill that one up there first and then worry about the rest. So how do I get up there? That's the real question. There's gotta be some stairs right there. I'm gonna kill this guy.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
And then go upstairs.
Okay, we're still all right.
Let's hack this thing.
File uploaded. Get ready. All hell's about to break loose.
What is this? Think I knew the girls?
Extract the Cardenal to Puraka Bravo.
Get some.
To labor under extremely hard conditions.
Okay, so that's our Cardenal right there.
Oh shit.
We gotta get him out of here.
Those who are not so lucky are sent to work in the when other children are born.
So hopefully going where I came from.
Risking their lives for someone else's goal. Some children.
He's trying to run away, so here I go, here I go. Running after him. Where do you think you're going?
South Rapien. God's got nothing to do with this Cardenal. It's over. You want to get out of here one piece, will you?
Let's get this guy in the car.
Yes, yes, of course. Anything you say.
And run away.
Just get me out of here.
I'll drive.
I should have gotten in the truck. But that's fine. I'll take the car. Oh, or maybe yet. I'll take the chopper. Yep, I'll take the chopper. Come on. Walk, you stupid bastard. Why am I releasing him? Get in the chopper. Now let's get out of here with this guy.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Alright, so we got a Cardenal. Now we gotta extract him. And see what he has to say for his crimes.
You stop term of respect to patronize me. I give people the spiritual guidance. My congregation numbers are in the thousands.
Congregation in a church bought and paid for by the cartel.
I brought the congregation to Sueño because he's a true believer. He knows that I bring the true word of God.
Isn't vanity one of the seven sins, Padre?
I am no longer wasting my time talking to you. The lips of wisdom are closed, except to the ears of understanding. You are too small-minded to understand.
You tell that to my gun.
What has to say to Bowman? These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Pachonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL?
Alright, so let's take this guy and put him in there.
Suit needs something like this.
Amigo, we were so proud to hear Pacatari's speech on SBC radio. Now I feel like I have the balls of steel.
Our priest has taken a vow of silence.
You should actually read that when you're in prison.
La conozco. No te apures. If a sinner chooses to worship at my church, if he chooses to pray with me, it is my duty to God to help the flock find its way. It does not make me a criminal.
No. Money laundering makes you a criminal. Your church is built on a foundation of trafficking in white powder and kids.
Usted no entiende. I felt horrible about those children.
If that's true, then confess. Right here, with me. Absolve yourself of your sins.
May God forgive me.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Alright, so we have completed the mission. It looks like the Father is asking forgiveness. So we got comms, 15,000, and skill points, 10. And we get a new video available, so let's check it out.
The image was broken. The dream was crumbling. My church was dying out. Many of my men were leaving me. The campesinos were no longer afraid to slander my name. Those who hated me said I did all of this out of pride. The mausoleum, the websites, the Bible. They said I did it out of vanity. But if they could have seen it, if everyone could have seen my dream, they would have understood. I did it for them, for the sicarios, the farmers, the miners. I did it so they would dream of a better life for themselves, so they could envision how great they could become, how great they could make Santa Blanca, and how great Santa Blanca could make them. But when you get a glimpse behind the curtain, then you realize that the magic is nothing more than smoke and mirrors. And the glory which you once aspired to is nothing but a sham.
Alright, so it looks like El Sueño is falling. And we got his second head of influence. So now we have, all we have left is this part right here. This Tubuchan is right here, the underboss and the beauty queen. And then here we have this Buchon, La Gringa, and El Yayo. So we're gonna go get these guys on the next few videos. It's probably gonna be like 2 or 3 more videos. And then the final video on El Sueño. And that's gonna be it for the game. So hopefully we'll be fast on that. Let's see what we've unlocked before we end the video. We normally get a call and see if we unlocked a new mission or something. Yep.
Hola, camarada. I have some very important information for you, my friend.
What happened?
El Sueño. One of my men claims to have seen him.
We've been in Bolivia all this time. And this is the first that anyone who isn't cartel has seen El Sueño. Who is this man of yours?
You're right to be suspicious. The information isn't clear, but with all our recent success, we must have forced El Sueño to show his face. There are no buchones left to run things. This could be our chance, Nomad. We can force the cartel out of Bolivia.
Send us the location where you want to meet. We'll be there.
Okay, so we have a new mission available, El Sueño. So it looks like we finally unlocked El Sueño. You can now confront El Sueño. You can either complete the story or continue to further destabilize the cartel and improve your character. So we're gonna go ahead and just finish off these guys right here and then go get El Sueño at the end. Since we're already this close to finishing them all. So, okay, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys on the next one. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment and subscribe to my channel. Take it easy.